Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, as you can tell from the title, I'm gonna be giving you guys a little birthday haul. I'm so grateful for everything that I got, and I'm not trying to brag in any way. Okay, so jumping right in, I got a big pack of Dr. Pepper, and I was already drinking one, so I just decided to show this instead of getting it all out of the fridge. One of my friends gave me a birthday box, and it had a bunch of pink things in it. And so these are some of the things that were in here. We have a mango smoothie candle. I made a short about the box, so if you want to see it all together, then you can. It's kind of going to be spread out throughout the video, so. I got this heated eyelash curler, and it is so cool. Like, hold on, let me turn it on. It only takes like 10 seconds. When it's all heated up, this end turns white. So it's almost done heating. And you can like touch it with your finger. Like, it's not hot, it's like warm. But it actually keeps your eyelashes curled for a lot longer. And it's just so nice. Okay, my ring light stopped working. But actually, this is one of the gifts I got. But I got this thread fanny pack. It's so freaking cute. I'll definitely do videos where I'm like using this because it's adorable and I love it so much. I got the Sol de Janeiro number 40. It smells so good. This one is my favorite because I have the 62 and 68, the yellow and the light pink one. But not even gonna lie, 40 is my favorite. I definitely recommend pink nail polish. It's so cute. Again, another thing from her gift basket she got me is these two EOS lip balms, but one of them is Candy Cane Twist and the other one is Strawberry. The dark one is Candy Cane and the light one is Strawberry. Next up, I got this mini Glow Recipe Dew Drops. It feels so good on your skin and it smells like watermelon. And this is the Glow Recipe Mini Toner. These two actually came in a little set. Sephora gave me these because it was my birthday. Love both of these so much. Then I got this Glossier mascara. That's like a pretty standard brush. But this mascara is really good. 10 out of 10, recommend. Lots of candy. There's like sweet tart ropes. Yeah, lots of chocolate. And then I got some birthday cake Oreos. I actually haven't even tried them yet. And I've never tried them before. So I wonder if they're good. I bet they are. I think they're just like normal Oreos with sprinkles. Oh no, the cream is actually birthday cake flavored. I also got this tripod that I'm filming on, but it's like collapsible and it's really nice and really useful. And then from one of my friends, I got some pink roses. I just pulled one out of a little vase, but pretty. Then I got this Glow Recipe moisturizer and I love the bottle. It's like heavy and real glass and bumpy. Like, I love it so much. Then I got this Ulta gift card. And lastly, a very big gift. I got my room redone. So that's the last gift. But yeah, that's basically it. I got some other candies that I kind of ate. I also got a shirt, but it's in the wash because I wore it this week. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.